Monsieur.
Only you could access this box. Therefore, one of two things has happened. We are together again, as we should have been, a family. Or I'm dead, and you shouldn't trust anyone. I know you are a great marksman. Therefore, I'm leaving you a gift, your favorite. One of the boxes contains evidence against government agents and the Russian mob. Hand it over to the American embassy. Alain, when I found out about you, it was luck, a newspaper. The moment I saw the picture, I knew I had a brother in this world. You, my brother, reminded me that I had a chance, and I decided to quit the mob. I didn't contact you because everything I touched in my world turned to poison. I've tried all these years to leave my life behind, to reunite us. I'm sorry if that never happens. Please forgive me. I want you to tell our mother that I don't blame her for what she did. The life I've lived has taught me this. I only hope that we are listening to this tape together. The money is for you and our mother. You are my only friend. God bless.